Let's find you some potions. No potions in walls. Help!
Help!
Help! Help! There. He's dead. There's another one of these. You're the X-Men, aren't you?
Yes, we need you alive!
I know! I have a cousin who studied at Professor X's school. Your metal friend is tiring. You have to work quickly if you're going to save him.
What can we do to save Colossus?
You have to make your way to the upper deck of the reactor core room. And react and reweld to hold the brackets of the Colossus support system.
He's drunk. I shouldn't even be talking
about that. He's actually racing to the upper deck.
You can continue on the doors. But I would warn you, it would be dangerous.
Dex.
My pleasure, X-Men.
What he called Wolverine X-Men.
Wolverine, he was talking to both X-Men. Of them.
Oh.
He was trying to be nice and can, like, consider it by concluding what's her name. Oh crap, now I have to go all the way back there. And there will probably be enemies along the way.
I just fly over them.
Hey, Cyclops.
Remember, X is how to get down when you're flying.
I don't want to get down.
Bye! It's fine, just ignore them. Just ignore them. Don't ignore me, though. What about the XP?
I'm gonna die.
Oh, no potions.
You need to make a compilation of all the times Cyclops has died.
It's too much editing. It's like
2-hour video.
Yeah.
You'll see that like 90% of the time it's been just somebody else.
It's never Nate's fault.
Huh?
It's never Nate's fault. You'll see how amazing it is.
Ah! Ah! I wish you would have gave me some, but let's regenerate for a second. No! Run!
You should be able to shut doors behind you and just hide.
We should have come back to the extraction point.
Well, there was none back in that room. Wait, was there?
I think back at the beginning of that room.
I thought we were heading to back to the beginning.
What's with those glowy things at the bottom of the screen?
I don't know.
Rogue could fly over that platform thing again.
Jerk, I almost had you dead!
Oh, yeah, she could. That's somewhere you go down to the stairs.
I think we have time to run back to the extraction point.
I don't know. This point might be easier to just go forward and die.
Run! Lies! What are you doing?
You got a disc.
Get down here! Run! I'm dead!
Unless you gotta run.
Unless you got me killed! Fly up there, fly to the extraction point, and revive everything. Run! Extraction point, please! You can't get through that door. There's no way. You're dead. You are physically dead!
Lash got a disc and sacrificed the rest of the team.
What does physically dead even mean?
No! Don't question what I scream.
To be fair.
There's no to be fair about leaving me dead.
What would my have descending to the ground have actually helped?
What is this?
Respect for the
Rogue. Forget Rogue. You need to revive Nightcrawler. You can get through that portal.
No, because that portal just leads to another room. And then...
Just going back in. Fine. Take the Jean out.
Jean is worthless.
If she... I don't want her to
But wait, we needed that portal.
Yeah, you need the bridge.
Yeah. Iceman is better, though.
Sleep, Jean.
She's so much
lower
level.
Agility. Go down to the bottom. Flight.
Why flight? You're not abandoning us again. I need to
subtract. Well, if I'm the last one standing again, and I need to fly away, so I'm glad, morning.
Terrible. Gonna kill us all.
Colossus.
Anywhere where we left off. Where are we? What are we doing?
Speedrun tactics.
Speedrun tactics. More like die tactics.
Bless your Jean, just so you know.
I know. But gotta use that bridge anyway.
There. Okay, that's good.
What are you doing, Seth?
We need as many health potions as we can get. We should have actually went to the healer.
Don't rush. We're doing fine until you started rushing.
When did I rush?
You rushed through those doors.
No, I opened the door. That's the problem I did.
While you were still fighting people.
I didn't know.
Called rushing.
There was people.
They're so rushing like a rusher.
There's no reason to be russophobic.
Huh?
There's no reason to be russophobic.
We need as many potions as we can get. What did you do?
Don't blow yourself up.
Okay, open the door.
Wait a second.
Wait, let me go down and see if there's a potion. Okay.
There you go.
Oh, crap, I missed. Why was only one guy in there? Last time there was 50 of them.
There's only one guy because we didn't rush in.
Doesn't make sense. Excuse me, Rogue.
Make sense is my being stunned when I just opened the door.
The guys keep coming back to life for some reason.
That's good. I think it's the green guys that bring them back. Oh my gosh, they're rolling me again. Guy's dead. Jean leveled up. Oh, what's down here? What was through this green portal? Where was the green portal? Oh, hey.
The enemies are back. Don't you remember?
No.
5 seconds ago?
No.
Right before he died.
I always forget everything.
Where am I? Oh, there I am.
I'm a hearing.
Oh, there's a guy.
Hey, I'm pushing.
Oh.
Oh, see how more peaceful that was?
All I did was open a door by accident.
It's not my accident. You stood on top of my head and opened the door.
Optic blast.
I didn't think it would be bad. Nate, what do you want?
He wants optic blast.
Nate doesn't necessarily.
Sweet. Oh, wait, I only used one.
Yeah.
Oh. Take it back. Off the class. I don't want it as much now that I know that it's easy to get. Agility. Agility.
That makes sense. You need help.
He has really high defense, but when he does get hit, his bones shatter.
Jean Grey needed some junk.
Telekinesis and focus.
Why can't I just ever hit auto?
One, you don't do it.
Two. Strike.
Are you trying to get her tougher than Wolverine or something?
Southern Smash.
It's not possible. Can't do that.
Wait, Ability Drain? What's that do?
It's down below Southern Strike.
Oh.
Do it.
What does it do?
Stuns an enemy, and if they have a power, steals them. Steals their power.
So, can you steal one of those dream guys' powers?
Wait,
and
don't
revive people if they die?
I don't know. What are we doing?
Ow!
What are you doing, Seth?
I blamed! Why would I be blamed for that?
You were just standing there!
Because I was waiting to open the door because I didn't want to fight anyone yet!
Oh.
So, why didn't you get my health up?
I see. You didn't explain why you were standing there! It's confusing!
I thought everyone would just. To realize that I was healing myself. Not blame me for a blast that comes through the door. Ooh-wee, that was easy.
Oh yeah.
Get
this.
Down here.
What is the danger?
It's a danger room for a storm or something.
Oh. Are we ever going to use the danger room?
If I can help it.
It'd be like the post-game content.
It'd be like Lesh does while like we're not recording.
It doesn't that help you level up though?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Be like what Lesh does while we're not recording.
You're not recorded?
No, because then I don't have to play it. Hey, hold up.
Why do you not? It's dangerous.
Pointless. It takes forever.
I thought that goose so hurt you.
That doesn't open.
Why are you standing up on the floor right now?
The crap is that? These guys are physical resistant, so people need to use magic.
Magic. I can't stop the flow.
More guys. Did I just hear what? Whoa, hold on.
What?
I feel like I just heard the sound effect that happens when in The Incredibles when Mr. Incredible falls into the void.
Yeah, that was that. Why did they have that in the studio? Was this from the same creators or something?
Did Mr. Incredible just fall into a void in this place?
Is that like a copyright freeze soundtrack?
I don't know.
Effect?
I feel like I just heard that. It sounded like, no!
I heard it too. I know for sure that's what I heard.
Like, I just got bad flashbacks from having to edit that series. And just
why? What are you talking about, bad flashbacks?
Editing that series and hearing, no! Over and over and over again as you kept saying, I have that!
Great Strike is weaker than Rogue's.
Yeah, but he's still stronger than Rogue. Because of all the other stuff. His claws.
The final fight was one of the easiest parts of the game.
Yeah, that was funny how the final fight was really easy. Do we have like a regular power enhancer?
Where's Shadowcat's Touch?
Shadowcat's Touch. Hey, that means I can, like, damage boost even more.
What's the do? Damage plus
two. It just makes it to where I take less damage in fire.
It also enhances your fire attacks, but Wolverine doesn't have any.
It'd be neat if we did all three. If we.
Allison.
If we could get, like, a bunch of really, really, really good armor, defense, and health and stuff, so that way we could just damage boost all the time.
That would be fun. Just damage boost through the last level.
Yeah. It'd go straight through, like, any fire, electricity, whatever.
What are you doing?
They sound fast.
You don't even have a level up.
Oh. Oh, Gene had a level up.
Hit auto.
She has a phobia of hitting.
Apparently.
In every RPG
That's the correct way to use the term phobia.
In every JRPG I ever played as a kid, whenever you used auto level, it ended up making the characters really weak, and then you die all the time.
I almost got really close to my death.
Go this way.
Okay, oh my gosh.
Stand around like...
The crap am I supposed to go that way for?
What are you doing?
Fine, I'll jump down there. Oh my gosh. Flash walk into that again.
Supposed to do?
I don't know. You jump down here.
Yeah,
Life, what are you doing? You're gonna die.
I can fly forever now.
Yeah, but you can't fly for a really long time. Can't just. That's how Nightcrawler died.
At least back out.
Get in there. Get in there, Cyclops. Present. Crap was that?
The same button to pick people up is the same button to hit control panels.
Why can't I pick you up? It's so unfair. Let's go through here. Never mind, that's not an objective.
What is the
point? I don't have time.
There was no point to going down here.
Let's just jump down here because you wanted to.
I jumped down here because when I pressed the terminal, a door opened up and this is where it led.
Two doors opened up though.
I didn't see a second one.
Second one was that other weird door. Let's go back up. Oh no, Lysh.
I'm jumping out of time.
I think I realized what happened. Lysh jumped down there and now we can't get back up.
I can't get back up.
You can't get back up.
We can get back up.
We can
jump back up the way we came.
That's how that we had
take forever.
Yeah, we had to go through a big door and stuff. We had to go through a big door.
I could go fly back up.
Nah, we'll just go through the door.
You could become.
Probably weren't supposed to jump down here to begin
with. Nah, you weren't.
Gene and. Well, I don't know if Gene has flight, but. Oh, I know she has it, but I don't know if she's.
We could just load.
But Gene and Rogue could fly up.
Okay.
And then.
I would say load.
Loading takes too long.
Jump down.
Oh, yeah.
Nate could drop out. That would have worked, but. Here we are now.
What?
We were talking about. Lash was still talking about what we could have done earlier.
Man, earlier.
Like, back when he jumped down, we could have dropped out, and he could have flew back up.
What are we supposed to do?
We're going back where Lush jumped.
But why? What do we do up there?
Figure it out, then.
Electricity stuff.
I'd be tempted.
Your Wolverine suit won't hurt you.
Be easier to fall on Rogue. Wait!
I need to go back for that. Where did I just.
There we go.
See, it was easy.
Easy peasy.
Forever! Just because you wanted to jump down.
I pressed the terminal. That opened up and it led down there.
Yeah, so but
it
also opened this.
What are we supposed to do about that?
I don't know. Walk through this door. Probably unlock that door.
Might be a reason why I don't open that door. I don't know.
No, let's not jump.
Can't figure it out.
Supposed to jump down there?
No, hold on. We're not just jumping down again.
I think we're supposed to jump down there.
It does appear that way.
Look, there's a terminal. Oh wait, that's the elevator.
Okay, good. We don't do that.
What about that thingy?
What thing?
This thingy?
No.
Oh.
Wait.
This thingy over here.
We can destroy that.
Well, Seth moves something.
Telekinesis. Gene has to do it. Telekinesis on the other side too.
Don't kill her.
No, she doesn't jump or nothing. She just stands far away from it.
Okay.
We did something.
What did we do?
Yeah, we didn't really do enough, though. Oh no, do we need someone like Storm?
Please. Better have her do this. She can fly more.
No, you can't do that. Someone has to like shoot it with magma or something.
You need me to drop her.
No.
No, shoot it with your laser.
That would work. Laser it.
Oh.
There we go.
Practically the other side now.
Let's go. Mm.
Cyclops was useful for once. Usually Cyclops just dies.
Everything crashes! And the Brotherhood! What was that you doing inside the reactor? Grabbing to my guns! We have you, good messenger! My dad! You're welcome to time and log! You're a nerd, we can take her! KK!
Wait, what?
Mission accomplished.
So we're not gonna, like, fix the reactor or anything?
No, that's the worker's job.
We fused the crane together.
Oh.
So that it'll stay stable long enough for the scientists to fix it.
Look at all those terminals are smashed.
Well, that's your fault. That's the government's problem to work out. Well, not her. Anybody but her.
Everyone's favorite mutant.
Why am I playing as her? Why can't I play as Wolverine?
Why does Colossus' sister look a lot like Allison?
She's also Allison. Why am I just like eavesdropping on all this?
Colossus is totally the type to eavesdrop on people.
She is angelic after all.
Well, she was in the hospital for being electrocuted.
That's true. Actually, she didn't get electrocuted, I don't think.
Well, how'd she die? She knocked out.
I think she died just because Lysh got killed.
No. Got electrocuted because I said, let's go now.
Oh, yeah! Forgot about
you
that.
You two just took care waiting.
Forgot about all that.
It was an extraction play.
Lysh was being Anakin.
Yeah, he's like, I'm taking it now! Wolverine's like, why?
And just like Anakin, I'm ending the vid now!
I'm just gonna keep all that part then. It'll just silence.
Like and subscribe.